Hi all, welcome. I'm going to make a quick comparison between these two Louis Vuitton key pouch. I've got this one recently. This is in Ampran leather. This leather version just released very recently. This one is in black and beige combination. Here is the details. The zipper pull is bigger and it has the leather tab, which is nice. The zipper is super smooth. The inside is all in leather and mine is made in France. Compared to my old canvas key pouch, this one is already like more than 6 years old, or maybe 7 years old. It is still in good condition compared to this one. The leather one is more flexible and the canvas is a bit stiff. Here is the canvas details. The inside also in leather lining, and mine is made in France as well on this one. The size of these two is exactly the same. I will show you here. Same size. On the website, the leather one is listed a bit bigger than this one. On the website, this one is 13.5 centimeters and this one is 12 centimeters. But in real life, they are the same size. I already measured. They both are 12 centimeters. I don't know what's wrong with the website. I hope they already fixed by now. But last time I checked, still different size. But as you can see here, they are the same size. Now the capacity of these two is exactly the same. I will show you. This can carry 12 cards at once. This is 12 cards without distorting the shape of the pouch. Also this one. This is 12 cards. So they carry the same amount without distorting the shape. Of course, you can put more cards in there, but the shape will be distorted and I don't like that. So for me, 12 cards is the maximum. Other than my extra cards, I usually use this key pouch for a mini wallet. I will put just a few cards in there and I can put my cash also. Just pretend this is the cash, but I have to fold them 3 times to fit inside this one, like that. And also I can carry few coins in there and my keys also. Looks like that. And I will put inside this key pouch. This is the mini wallet with all in there. I prefer this key pouch over the 6 key holder or 4 key holders. I already sold all of my key holders from Louis Vuitton because I think this one is perfect for me. It's slim and I can put more than keys in here. Also, this key pouch is more fast free than the 4 keys or 6 keys holder from Louis Vuitton. This one is more multifunctional compared to that one. All in all, this one is definitely my most favorite small leather goods from Louis Vuitton or any other brands ever because of the function and the size. It's super small and slim. I love it. Now the question I got the most is, which one is better, the canvas or the leather one? I just got this leather one very recently and I only use it like 2 times. But from initial use, I will say that the canvas is more hard wearing. Also, the price of the canvas is like half the price of this leather one, but the canvas version is hard to get nowadays. It's up to you. If you want something that lasts a long time, mine is already like more than 6-7 years old and still looks good. Nothing's break or get tarnished. Still in good condition, but please keep in mind that I really take care of my things. But if you want something that is new and fresh and feels more luxurious, I think the leather version is perfect. At this time, I prefer this one more because I already used this one non-stop for the last 6-7 years, and I want something new and fresh. For the longevity of the wear and tear, I still don't know because this one is still so new for me, but I'm 99% sure this one is more hard wearing. So it's up to you. This is newer and easier to get. This one is harder to get now, but this is prettier in my opinion. So that's all guys for my comparison for today. Hope this video helps. Thank you for your time and see you again soon. Bye.